Quickcast in 30 seconds or less. Saturday midday thunder showers. Should be run of the mill. 73. Then clearing up Saturday night into Sunday morning. But more rain, wind, and thunder Sunday afternoon into the evening. Only 62. So it climbs 4 degrees from Saturday night. Monday, a few sun showers. Maybe some small hail. Wind, 65. But then after that, an amazing stretch of weather begins on Tuesday and really cranks up for Wednesday through the rest of next week. That's your Quickcast. Make it a great weekend.